Hello friends, today we are going to learn some important mathematical symbols. So let's start. Plus, dot, double summation, minus, perpendicular, divided by, capital pi, is greater than, is less than, parallel, is not equal to, brace, is similar to, exist, is greater than or equals, is less than or equals, is equivalent to, implies, theta, empty set, triangle and delta, for all, pi, integral, intersection of two sets, union of two sets, parentheses, square root of, percent, infinity, bracket, line AB, because, since, ray, factorial, segment, right angle, carrot, angle, sum of, therefore, degree. Thank you friends for watching this video. Please like, share and subscribe our channel.